Today is July 21st, I think so, 21st, and I am up here at the Hakkoda Dojo, trying to get a little mountain air, get the legs moving, let the dog run. Go Yama. Haven't been up here in about a month, so looks like we are in full green season right now. Probably have another month and a half of this before we start getting some color change. So I have a very ambitious plan today. We'll see if my legs can handle it and if Yama can handle it as well. But off we go. Well, 30 minutes into the hike, I can already tell that it's gonna be a long day for Yama-sama. Come on. Moving a little slower than usual. So I guess that just tells me I need to get out more. So we'll see how the day goes. Might have to reevaluate our plans. Today. This dog is pretty tired, so I might just have to cut it short. But this is one of my favorite views coming down into this little saddle. Thank you. So we just came down off of Odake, and there was a little split in the trail, so I just kind of let Yama decide which way to go. And he's deciding to go the longer route, so let's see if he can handle this. And also looks like we have some skiers and snowboarders over here. Check it out. Alpine at Hakkoda. This is a beautiful little alpine ridge here. Takes you up and over kind of the bigger peaks along the range here off of Odake. And you got a great view of Hakkoda and Hina. Just might make it. Kind of coming down off the mountains there, and we're getting kind of down into the marshland, but he's cruising along.